Hello, we are the SpaceX fans and welcome to the SpaceX Show, the place where you can stay up to date with everything SpaceX. Earlier today, SpaceX launched the Starlink 5-9 mission successfully on a Falcon 9 rocket.
1-0, liftoff.
The booster which launched this mission, B1067, then landed successfully for the 12th time and the drone ship just read the instructions.
Stage 1 landing burn.
There is confirmation that the stage 1 landing burn has started in preparation for touchdown on our drone ship. Just read the instructions.
Landing leg deploy. Stage 1 landing confirmed.
This Falcon 9 first stage has now successfully launched and landed for the 11th time.
We could also see the next Starlink mission this coming week. The Starlink 6-3 mission is currently scheduled to lift off on Friday 19th at 4:10 a.m. UTC or 12:10 a.m. EDT. We could also expect to see another launch the same day as that Starlink mission. The Iridium 9 and OneWeb 19 mission is currently scheduled for Friday 19th at 12:18 p.m. UTC or 8:18 a.m. EDT. There was an interesting article I wanted to share related to successful Falcon launches. It says SpaceX's launch of 51 more Starlink internet satellites Wednesday from California marked the 200th consecutive successful mission for the company's Falcon rocket family, a record unmatched by any other space launch vehicle. A company called Momentus has signed an agreement with SpaceX to fly on a bunch of their rideshare missions. This article says with this agreement, Momentus is planning on flying on 3 missions with SpaceX in 2024, inclusive of every Transporter rideshare mission slated for next year. Transporter 10 mission targeting launch no earlier than January 2024, Transporter 11 mission targeting launch no earlier than June 2024, and Transporter 12 mission targeting launch no earlier than October 2024. Heading to Boca Chica, the drilling rig was seen moving about under the orbital launch mount. Various pipes were seen being removed from beneath the launch mount. Some rebar was seen being lowered into a hole at the base of the orbital mount. Concrete was then also poured into the hole. Conduit was seen being put inside the newly dug trench to the launch site. Loads of work continues on new buildings around Starbase. Elon Musk posted a tweet related to a recent Raptor engine test. He said, Raptor V3 just achieved 350 bar chamber pressure, 269 tons of thrust. Congrats to SpaceX propulsion team. Starship Super Heavy Booster has 33 Raptors, a total thrust of 8,877 tons or 19.5 million pounds. Chris Burgin posted a tweet in response asking if it was related to a Raptor test on the tripod stand. He said, epic. Was it the firing on the tripod stand? Been a busy day at McGregor. Musk responded with a couple of tweets. The first said, yeah. To be frank, we did not expect the engine to survive a full duration run at that pressure. It is uncharted territory. Then the next one said, Raptor chamber wall might have been the highest heat flux of anything ever made. Everyday Astronaut posted a tweet about this as well. He said, as I've talked about in my How to Keep a Rocket Engine from Melting video and my video about Raptor 1 vs Raptor 2, SpaceX is employing regenerative cooling and a good amount of film cooling. Wonder if Raptor 3 completely eliminated the additional throat film cooling manifold yet. Musk responded with, no, we still have it. Chamber converging section desperately wants to melt next level. We also have thermal barrier coatings. Obviously, it's been a while since we've seen any sort of possible road closure scheduled, but there is a date posted. There is currently a temporary road closure scheduled for tomorrow, Monday 15th. As always, I have to say thanks to Nick Ansuini for being out there filming the Boca Chica content. Also, thanks to the NASA spaceflight team working behind the scenes on their videos, live streams, and other space content. That's it for this episode of the SpaceX Show. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to hit the like button and leave a comment down below. If you want to stay updated with SpaceX info, make sure to subscribe and press the bell icon to get notified when I upload. Thanks for watching and have a great day.